How to fix personalized settings not responding issue in Windows. To fix personalized settings not responding issue in Windows, try 1. Restart your computer. 2. Switch your network connection. Plan B, turn off then on airplane mode. 3. Relaunch Windows Explorer via Task Manager. 4. Run SFC command as administration 5. Delete the last reg file at hkey_local_machine_software_microsoft_active_setup_installed_components in regedit.